Hello my dear students and friends. Here I am going to record a new video for you. Actually, that video I am going to record is for one of my students. Actually, he asked me to let him know the use of pronoun it. As you know, it is a pronoun, and pronoun are the words which we use in place of noun. So you know it is used for animals, for birds, even for the people and for the weather. Like you see, suppose when you are talking about a child and you don't know whether that boy or whether it is a boy or a girl, that time you ask, oh, is it a baby boy or baby girl? So here you are using it for children. Sometimes you use it for animals, like it's a nice cow, or sometimes we use it in place of noun where we have to use that noun again and again. But instead of means just we want to avoid using that noun again and again in a sentence, means repetition of any noun in a conversation is not good. So in place of that we use it, like this is my car. It's a nice car. You cannot use this is my car. My car is a very nice car. My car is very luxurious car. You can't say like that. So instead of just to avoid repetition of the noun, we use it. So you can use it like that. Sometimes we use it for weather, just to complete the sentence, like it rained heavily yesterday, it was raining, it hailed, like that. It's a sunny day, so like that. So you can use it for weather and for animals and for birds. Like we can say there was a crow, it was very thirsty. So you can use it for birds, for animals, for children, for weather, and sometimes you use it for people. Like we say, oh, it was you whom I met yesterday on the way. It was you who helped me that day. So sometimes we use it in that way. It's a pronoun, we use it in a different way. I think it is good for you to understand it. And if you like that video, please like it, please subscribe to my channel. And if you want to contact me, I have already given my email ID and Skype ID here in that video and below that video. So you may contact me to have one-to-one lesson to improve your English or to improve personality development. Thanks for watching. Thank you.